This electromagnet controls the nightshot mode. I've marked the position on the housing here. Now with this tiny neodymium magnet I can control the internal electromagnet. So I don't have to open the camera and I can move the Aaarrrgh cut filter on and off. You can hear that click inside. If you turn it, I can switch to nightshot and back to normal mode. And see the LED, and I switch back and forth.